Hi, I'm Steve Paddock, president of the board of directors for the Folly Theater. I'm doing this interview from my basement office, and I'm sure you all can relate, having been home and staying at home throughout these past several weeks. The Folly Theater has been closed since early March because of the coronavirus and the need to keep crowds to a minimum. But it's not the first time that the Folly has experienced hardship in Kansas City. The Folly's been around for 120 years. It's seen a lot. The pandemic crisis of the Spanish flu in 1918, World War I itself, World War II for that matter. There was a balcony fire that just about destroyed the theater at one time. And of course, in the mid to late 70s, the theater came upon such hard times that it was closed and actually faced the wrecking ball. But it has come back strong. And in the last 30 years plus, the Folly Theater has been the center for entertainment in downtown Kansas City. Whether it's jazz performances, children's programming, Americana music, dance, large choral groups, there's been a wide variety of great performances that have occurred from great artists from all over the world on the Folly Theater stage. That stage is dark right now, and it's very odd for the Folly to not be advertising and presenting acts like we'd like to be doing. But we are going to be reopening soon as the city of Kansas City and the state of Missouri gives us the green light. We'll be back in business, bringing great entertainment to all the folks in Kansas City again. In order to make this work, we need your help now and all the time. Through contributions to the work of the Folly Theater. It's an important contributor to the cultural setting of Kansas City, and we hope that you'll be a part of it. In order to contribute, just simply click on the link provided with this message or check in with follytheater.org. We greatly appreciate anything you can do for us during this time, and we can't wait to welcome you back to the Folly Theater.